Congratulations dahil pasok ka sa top 8.
Ikaw ang bituin na sinusundan.
Wow.
Ten.
Oh no!
Andiyan ka na pala, Kao?
Yan ang ginagawa mo.
Yung balita ko kasi, Kao, nagpapa-audition ka.
Gusto mo rin sumali. Wow. Sa contestants lang yun. Uy, contestant ka ba? Tsaka last week pa kaya yun. Sobrang late mo na, no?
Oh, sayang kasi gusto ko lang naman malaman kung it's a yes or it's a no ako sa'yo eh.
Wow!
Ano ka ba, Riz? Siyempre! Basta ikaw! It's a...
Ano?
It's announcement time!
Wow! Ang galing mo naman! Wow! Tinitease mo pa ako. Yep, after a week full of laughs, who among our top 12 contestants will remain smiling?
Mga kabida points, oras na para malaman ang mga pangalan ng ating top 8.
Hey everyone, mga top 12 na poging boy next door contestants natin. Congratulations that you've made it so far into the top 12. Ano guys, kumusta yung mga last 2 weeks nyo? At ano yung mga pinaka-favorite na activities nyo during this time?
Nag-enjoy ako sa mentors challenge namin kasi sobrang nakakatawa talaga yung eksena namin. Sasapigan kami bigla-bigla, tapos magiging roofer, may impersonator kami. Kaya yun, sobrang nag-enjoy ako sa mentors challenge namin.
Yung sa akin is yung sa workshop ni Direk. For the past few weeks, ang mga ginagawa namin is either emotional, kung kakargaan mo ng sobra. And yung this week, sobrang tumatak yung comedy kasi may strength din pala kami sa pagiging comedian.
Aside from yourself, sino ang deserving manalo?
Wala po akong ma-mention eh, kasi lahat po kami deserving at wala po akong nakikitaan na less na hindi deserving. Feeling ko po lahat po talaga.
Halos naman po lahat deserve nanalo. Pero para sa akin po si Li Feng din po. Sobrang deserve po niyang manalo dahil po sobra ko pong nakikita sa kanya lahat, yung mga efforts niya, yung pagod niya.
Unfortunately, may sakit si Li, but I really appreciate na nandito siya kasi nakinig siya kahit may sakit.
Nakita ko naman po lahat kami nagpakahirap para makaabot dito, and this week talaga binigay namin yung best namin. Pero for me lang, ang pipiliin ko is si Boss Art. Since alam ko talaga yung pagod na napagdadaanan namin para lang magawa yung mga acting challenges na ibinibigay sa amin. And deserving talaga siya since ipinapakita niya yung authentic self niya sa lahat ng ginagawa niya po.
Ayan guys, well congratulations guys, everyone. Super ang galing-galing niyo guys. But to keep in this competition guys, you have to keep going, keep pushing, keep striving. Pero mga pre, I'm sure gusto niyo rin marinig ang message from one of our judges, who is none other than the head of Star Hunt Management, si Sir Raymond G. Dizon.
Nangangapa pa sila, pero I think mabilis silang matututo kasi the passion is there, di ba? The attitude is correct. So I think they would do better. I think that's the key. It's really attitude and hard work and perseverance and passion. To whoever's gonna make it to the top 8, no? Parang you've gone a long way. Dito na natin makikita talaga who wants it more, who's gonna work harder, diba, to get the top prize.
Hopefully you'll take our judges' comments as inspiration para mag-improve at mag-develop pa into the ultimate boy next door na I'm sure you all can be. Pero before anything else, mga pre, let's take this time to congratulate ang winner ng second stargazing natin, na si Floyd! Congratulations, Floyd! Do you have anything that you would like to say sa mga supporters mo sa stargazing?
I'm really, really grateful to each and everyone na nag-share ng photo. Of course, without them, I know I wouldn't be able to make it or to have that credits na 50,000. Even 1.5 can make a big difference. So, ayun, thank you po sa lahat ng nag-share, nag-like, and that's it. Thank you po.
Great job, Floyd. Pero let's see kung enough ba ang additional 50,000 vote points na nakuha mo to land you a spot in the top 8. But I'm pretty sure na alam niyo nang lahat by now, ilan lang sa inyo ang mag-move forward pa sa coming rounds ng competition natin. So without further ado, let's get into the announcement of the top 8. As always, the results of this announcement is based on your combined Kumu Diamonds, KTX votes, and grades given by our 3 judges. And of course, results have been verified by a representative from DTI prior to this announcement. You know the drill, mga pre. I'll see you batch by batch, and let's hope that you're one of the lucky ones na magpapatuloy pa sa Beat the Star.